Morning, Real Heels fans. It's about 5 a.m. A little nippy here in North Carolina. I'm here to pick up my co-host, Stephen Bonchick. We're heading down to Miami, Florida, where the weather's a little bit warmer. The ladies might be a little bit friendlier. I don't know. I'm looking forward to finding out. Bonchick's late as usual, so I'm going to knock on the door, get him out, because we got a flight to catch.
What's up, dude?
Jesus, dude, it's about time. I've been waiting for like 20 minutes out here.
My bad, man. You don't want me to forget about the chairs.
Oh, no, we got to have the chairs. Good call. My bad. Good call.
If women of the world has any common sense, and I believe they do, that plane ain't leaving without us, I can guarantee you.
Well, it's 5:46 here, and the clock doesn't lie. It's early.
It is early. We're on the way to the airport to catch our flight. Heading down to Miami. Very excited. Why don't we call Jed right now and get his keys again? Let's wake him up.
We should totally do that. Let's wake him up.
If we're up, he should be up, and he should be ready.
He's part of the report, too.
Absolutely.
All right, let's call Jed.
All right.
Jed!
Good morning, buddy.
Good morning.
What in the world are you guys doing? Do you
know
what time it is?
Yeah. Pretty sure it's 5:49.
We're up. You should be up.
All right, well, it's good to be back with you guys. We'll get right into the keys to the game. And I'd like to thank a very loyal viewer of the Real Heels for helping me secure today's sponsor for keys to the game. So, Steve Fear, thank you very much. Helping us get Spanky's restaurant on Franklin Street, Chapel Hill. Key to the game for Miami tonight. Number one is our 3-point shooters have got to get back on their game. Past couple games, they've been off and not shooting very well. Key number two, along those same lines, is we need to be more active on defense, and we need to get a hand in their 3-point shooter's face. If we're not a little more active on defense,
Jed, those are two excellent points, and we want to say we're sorry that we woke you up, and now that you're up, go make some pancakes. Heading down to Miami. Welcome back, Real Heels fans. We're here in sunny Miami, Florida.
The Tar Heels hit the road. The Real Heels report also hits the road.
It's unbelievably hot out. We're going to have a few cocktails here on the beach. We flew down on the corporate jet.
We'd like to thank Women of the World for the comfort and class that they provided with their Lear jet. Key feature to the corporate jet, unlimited cocktails.
Absolutely. I had several. It was a tough show last week coming off of a loss. First time we had to experience that. I was concerned about the energy we'd have, if we'd even have enough energy to come to Miami. But we do. I feel energized. I'm sure you do.
I feel great.
We need to make note that last week some things happened that may have led to our loss. I'm sorry that I hit you in the head with nunchucks. I enjoyed it, but I am sorry.
I'm not going to press charges if that makes you feel any better.
We know we're going to have to do some things different to win the ballgame tonight. I think you're going to see some great defensive pressure, not for 5 minutes, not for 10 minutes, but for a complete game tonight.
I hope so. We're going to need a complete effort. This is definitely an athletic Miami team. They have some guys that can play tough down low. They have some guys that can definitely shoot the ball. It's going to take a 40-minute defensive effort to win this game for sure.
Well, we're off the beach. We're in the bar. Pre-game vodka tonic.
Long day of sun, sand, water and women. Vodka tonic. Getting ready for the big game.
Feeling good about seeing a lot of Tyler Hansbrough.
Look at Hansbrough. Fight for it. Three. Rolling traffic, yes and a foul.
Three.
Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that?
jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the bass and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day, no work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, lay the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
Party in the city where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
Welcome to Miami. Bienvenido a Miami.
Well, we're back from what was a whirlwind trip. We jet setting stuff, not for everybody.
No, it's not.
We had a great time down in South Florida. We have these sweet tans now.
Absolutely.
Some sun, some fun, some relaxation, and another win.
And a convincing win on the road. And now we've got an eight-day layoff, I think, something along those lines.
Yep.
Which is nice, because I need to recuperate. I know you probably need to recuperate.
Yeah. The road's hard. The road is hard.
The road is hard. I think you know what time it is.
Another win.
Another Woody.
Two clear candidates for this Woody Award.
Absolutely. Based upon the stat line, we feel many of you would have automatically given it to Tyler Hansbrough. But it would be a mistake not to mention the catalyst of tonight's offense, Mr. Ty Lawson, who was fantastic all night.
Showed off the total skill package.
However, in the end, we have to give it to Mr. Tyler Hansbrough. It's becoming repetitive almost. I mean, I almost feel like here's a game, and we say, Woody Award, Tyler.
Tyler.
He's not going to have enough room. Tyler. He's going to have a separate closet for his Woodies.
He's a lucky man. Let's not kid ourselves.
Absolutely. And as always, the Woody Award winner gets some special gifts.
Today's Woody Award winner, Tyler Hansbrough, gets a souvenir we brought back from the Sunshine State, this delicious navel orange. Tyler, for you, congratulations.
Absolutely, you're going to enjoy that. And
not just the orange, though.
Since you're down to South Beach, you don't want to keep your Woody cold on the beach for all the ladies with this sweet Woodman of the World koozie.
Pretty sweet. Definitely keeps your Woody cold. Keeps your drinks cold, too.
Oftentimes people think you don't want your Woody to be cold, but in a situation like South Beach, yes you do. Because it's steamy hot down there.
Sometimes there is such a thing as being too hot.
Absolutely. I've experienced it several times, and let me tell you something. Unless you've been there, it can be an absolute mess.
This guy right here needs a life-size koozie.
It's true. Well, I hope you enjoy this.
Congratulations, Tyler. Good victory. A fun road trip. Hopefully not our last time in the corporate jet. We'd like to say thank you to Ryan Blake with Women of the World for getting
Absolutely.
Us that access to the corporate jet.
Thank you, Ryan. And I'd like to say, Cindy, I'll be seeing you again on the Women of the World corporate jet. You were fantastic, hon.
It has been fun. I've seen the sun. We've had a game that we've won. And we also witnessed a couple.
Tyler Hansbrough. Threes!